to the Lowndes County cases. Mr. Diller?
Good evening, Commissioner. This is a request on three subject properties highlighted here, two orange properties and the one red property. To rezone from its current RA, which is the orange, and CG, a portion thereof, to PD for planned development and CG on a portion of the RA. Again, this is predominantly within a neighborhood activity center and slightly suburban area. Again, there's no wetlands on the property to speak of. The applicant is proposing to develop multifamily townhomes on the PD portion, and then speculative use for the commercial general with at least one contract on the property. So bear in mind now that the green, yellow, and orange parcels are proposed to be rezoned to the planned development, which would be bound by a site plan. Staff has worked with the applicant on the site plan, making sure to meet all of our standards, which it does, including sidewalks and landscaping, buffering, adequate parking. And then the existing parcel there, you just know Pizza Hut, is currently CG. It is going to remain CG, and then the blue portion to the north actually begins a request to go from RA to CG as well. You have in your notes there the total acreages for each parcel, but overall staff finds this request consistent with the conference plan, existing land use patterns, and recommend approval.
Questions for staff? No? All right, let's open it up to the public. Is there anyone here tonight who would like to speak on behalf of this request? You'll come forward, please state your name and address for the record.
Good evening. My name is Zachary Tower. I'm here on behalf of the developers project. As was kind of outlined above, these are the three parcels that are proposed to be zoned PD. You've got duplexes over here and a neighborhood over here. And then the proposal is for this parcel to be zoned CG. Matt has picked it over 19. It'll be a turn and decel lane that will all be covered by the developers part of this project. And the intent is to have commercial on the front and then 97 townhomes in this PD rezone. I'm going to let Matt speak to the intersection issue and then we'll answer any questions.
Matthew, 4560 Hollywood Drive. As I mentioned, we are getting a permit signal through Georgia DOT. We have a meeting tomorrow with the final round of revisions from them. They say that is being all paid for by the developer. That a fourth leg of this intersection, existing three-leg intersection. It'll be a true four-way intersection and that's all being covered by the developer. Regional attention is on the top part for the PD portion and 96 units all on county water and sewer. Everything meets the character area. We have CG in the front along the Beavis Road corridor and then of course along the back there are a lot of existing residential all on Mulligan Drive in both directions.
Is that just on Ashurst Drive? That's what's going to line up with?
No, it's not. It doesn't quite. Talking on the north side on Mulligan side?
Yes.
No, it doesn't line up on the other side on Mulligan. It's too narrow on that property corner. It does on the other side, on the front side of the stud still, but not on the rear portion of the property.
All right. We have any other questions for our presenter? We have time if there's anyone else here tonight who would like to speak up on this request on behalf. All right, is there anyone tonight who would like to speak against this request if you'll come forward? Anyone wishing to speak against? All right, if not, I'll turn it back over to the commissioner. Any questions for staff?
This is RZ 2022-16. Address is included 4443 Towns and 4443 Beavis Road. This is a cumulative 14.1 acres. We've asked for proposed zoning to PD and CG. I make a motion that we approve the motion. I mean, we approve this evening.
Okay, we have a motion to approve as presented. Discussion. All those those in favor of the motion to approve, please raise your right hand. And all those against, and that motion carries.